PCs really want this setting turn off. To find this setting, just go to account network and all the way down right where it says content filters, make sure you turn this off. It's really it really impacts your GPU and your RAM, basically. That's what it does.